Hey yo, it's your boys. We're about to drop them beats on them boomers. Watch and learn. Now I'm about to spill some true facts, so you better listen cause I talk really fast. It's gonna be on a big test in the 20th. So we're doing a favor helping you hit 100. Now let's get a little system, provide structural support for the human body, protects our organs and all. Our bones serve some vital functions, producing blood cells, swelling fats and minerals. There's just some more to say about the system, so let me do that mic to my man Gabriel. Alright?
You got ankles,
tarsals.
You got wrists,
carpals. They matter.
Metacarpals, metatarsals. Let me see them toes, fingers.
No.
How about them phalanges?
Sure.
Ha, got them, they the same thing.
Wow.
Why are you laughing?
Laughing.
Did I hit you in the humerus?
Yeah.
No, because I didn't hit you in the upper arm. You need some shin guards.
Why?
Because I'm aiming straight for that fibia and tibia.
Ouch.
You want to twirl around? You're going to need your coxa, the top ilium, below it the ischium, and the bottom is the pubis. They make up the hip, so hop off.
Damn.
Why are you such a sad fella? Oh, you got that messed up patella? Don't worry, we all have bad knees. All that praying?
Hallelujah.
You like ribs hold the barbecue sauce?
Wow.
I like my ribs hold my internal organs.
There you go.
You like a dog. You got a collar. Bone. AKA clavicle, that's not laughable. No point in being a dreamer, you ain't gonna get a bigger femur. Your thighs are just fine the way they are. Forearm, two bones, small ulna, large radius, run parallel.
Ooh, teach him.
Skull, AKA cranium, hard like titanium, middle of the chest, sternum, connected with the pelvis, sacrum, 33 bones made into one, vertebrae, at the bottom, the coccyx, feel your face, feel that, they bones, facial bones.
Long bones, the diaphysis is in the shaft. It doesn't bend or break in on the end. Has the epiphysis which makes blood cells, blood cells. The bones widen out, yes they widen out. This gives more surface area, more surface area. Articular cartilage provides shock absorption. Peritoneum covers the entire bone. Epithelial line marks the point of union where the epiphysis meets the diaphysis. This concludes the portion of long bones.
We got five shapes of bones. We got long bones. These are pretty long. They have a shaft and they got two heads. Let's talk about short bones instead. Yeah, these are cubed with spongy bone inside. Let's talk about them fat bones this time. These are pretty thin and fat. We got system wide bones to mention now. These are short and they're side of tendons. We got one more. They're irregular. These are special because they don't fit with the other bones we just talked about.
Well, that's all for today's lesson, folks. Hopefully, tell you just something new. Remember to eat some vegetables so you can have some better bones. Now go drink some milk to get some more calcium. Peace.